Hi, good morning viewers, welcome to Open School. In this session you can learn something about the unnecessary prepositions. It is always better to learn how to use the preposition in right context. On several occasions we find people misuse the prepositions. Sometimes use preposition where they are not actually necessary at all. Well, expression like check up on, as from, are not exactly considered incorrect, but they should be avoided in academic or formal writing. Some of the examples that we can see now, right and incorrect and why it is incorrect, wherever it is possible, we try to give you some explanation. If you don't hurry, take a sentence, if you don't hurry, we will miss out on the show. If you don't hurry, we will miss the show. Now, miss out is to fail to participate in something. This expression is not exactly wrong. However, you can express the same idea, just miss. Say we'll miss the show. That is fine. Likewise, are you able to meet with me in the morning? Are you able to meet up with me in the morning? Or meet up yesterday, whatever it is. The correct sentence, the correct preposition is, are you able to meet me in the morning? That is more than enough. Meet with something is something you are experiencing, some kind of a trouble, danger, accident, this, that. In that context, you have to use the with. She met with an accident yesterday, for example. You should not say she met an accident yesterday. That's wrong. She met with an accident. In other cases, meet should be used without a preposition. Just, I will meet you tomorrow. There is no other preposition is required. Incorrect. There will be no more chemistry lessons in this term as from Monday. There will be no more English lessons this term as from Tuesday. That as from is not required. Just say from Monday. There will be no more chemistry lessons or no more math lessons or no more history lessons. From is enough. That's more than enough. From Monday. Incorrect. Will you please separate out the good mangoes from the bad ones? Will you please, the right thing is, will you please separate the good mangoes? There is no need to say separate out. That is not required. Just to say separate. That is enough. Do you throw the things out of the window? Next one. Do not throw. Do not throw things out of the window. Just say do not throw things out the window. That is right. That is enough. Out of the is not required. Things out the window itself is the office implied here. Office is totally unnecessary here actually, not required. Where are you going to? Where are you going is enough. The to is not required. The preposition to is almost always dropped in questions after where. But note that to cannot be dropped in the short questions where to. Suppose you are saying, could you send the parcels off for me? Where to? In that context, you can use where to. Otherwise, to is not required whenever you are using the word were. I hope you understand some of the prepositions which are not required to use. Likewise, plenty of thing is there. So if you come across any doubt or any queries, you can email to your doubts to streamonstrini@gmail.com. srimansrini@gmail.com. Thanks for watching Open School English Grammar Sessions.